What's up, guys? It's me, TheGamer119. Haven't been on here in a very long time. I'm here with Twinkie, Porto, and Dabberwool. And we're gonna check out the new Overwatch stuff. Before I do that, let me just open my loot box, because I've yet to do that.
I have a connect my loot back.
Okay, I gotta very spray sad. For Reinhardt, which I don't understand what this is. I got a spray for Reaper. Oh, that actually, I'm gonna equip it. I got a spray for all heroes. Oh, but that's so cool. Okay. And I got like an Egyptian. Pharaoh. Meh, that's okay. Alright, we're gonna play the new Junkenstein's Revenge thing. I've never done this before, so. Should I put on easy medium? I'm gonna put on medium.
Yeah, put it on medium.
I don't know how to play this game. I haven't played Overwatch in a very long time.
I only like played a couple of games last night. It's fun.
For months.
But the only thing that kind of annoys me about it is that it's limited to just four heroes.
No, luckily there's four of us. For heroes
to come to his aid. Yeah, it's just I would have liked to play as someone like Genji or Reinhardt and something like this.
It only gives us soldiers that will take
the I'm going to fucking kill you.
Dr. Junkenstein. Why are you shaking like that?
He's a weird
dude. I heard this is their first ever four player co-op thing.
Alright, let's try and make sure they do not even get anywhere near this door.
A soldier, I don't know what I'm doing. An alchemist, I've actually never archer, really played as a freak. And an oddity.
A motley group. Isn't this like wave after wave after wave?
Just as it has always been.
I like fire fight.
Guys, careful. They'll be coming out from all sides.
Yeah, I can see.
That goes all the way down.
This is my area. Guys
need help.
Who are you?
I'm a Spider-Man. It's a lot easier if I just land right here.
And they're spawning up here though, D, and you're missing them!
Oh, you're right.
Of course I'm right, what am I not right?
You're not right a lot. They're at the bottom, kind of like towards
you're
the
wrong most
beginning.
Of the time.
Oh, shit.
They're right there.
Well, I have never once in my life ever been the door.
That's a lie.
There you go. Fuck, did they hit the door?
Where they got the door? What door? What are you talking about?
Yeah. They shot the door and they damaged it. Maybe so.
Yeah, I think that shoot.
Yeah, the door's health bar is at the top of the screen.
Oh, there's
a shot. Did they hit the door?
There's a big one that shoots. I killed it.
Okay, the scat arrows are kind of useless.
You have another one that's shooting.
That's normally reserved for insane.
Whoa! Yeah, you're what a Roadhog thing! What a Roadhog thing, no! Oh, I got hit.
You mean jump back.
Oh yeah, jump back. We must
stop them. There's a I get confused on the day before.
Are they like brothers?
Best of friends.
Yeah. Oh, they're brothers.
I think they're best
friends. Wait, no, Genji and
Hanzo are brothers.
Yeah, brothers. Yeah. You do not trust my alchemy. While Reaper and we're friends. Oh, Four got. Wait, Four died.
Yeah.
Be careful. If all these die, it's automatic. It's an automatic loss. I was out. You know, if they made every hero a dribble.
Oh, Reapers!
That's it.
Oh,
he's
falling
right after me!
Oh wow, I died again.
He's after me! Oh no!
I respawned soon, stay alive!
He was chasing me!
Punch!
I just watched him drop. For the last
time. We're getting close, we need to push them back.
As you wish, Sire.
Yeah, as you wish.
Oh, fuck!
Dead,
my lord.
It shall be done, my lord. Hit my lord.
If they made every hero available except the ones that we're gonna fight in this game type, then I wouldn't mind as much. That's really not only beef in this game type, is that it's just four healers. So yeah. hopefully they update it. But then again, if it was Bastion, this would be a piece of cake, because if you've just got a turn mode and that's you've got a guaranteed chance at keeping the wall back.
I'm tired. Why am I being
so bad? Well, you could've let me be McCree. You could've let me be McCree.
What are here? Guys, stop letting these things pass!
I would've went off fucking Clint Eastwood on these bastards.
There was a shooty one up top you gave away. You said you were sniping.
Yeah, I see it.
Do you think that was the last? Alright, I've got my ultimate ready.
I got my ult.
Punch. I'm surprised that I'm even running on arrows right now, because that's fucking suck with hands.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Oh shit,
Roadhog.
Oh,
oh my god.
Yo, I lord everything you got on him.
Alright, well, you guys deal with that.
I've done him. It didn't work very well, Alamo.
Take it.
Alright, I forgot.
Unload everything you got!
Well, we are
moving
to
the
together.
Yeah,
take a look!
And we have...
That's me. That's out. I'm dead. Get in
there. Got it.
No,
they opened the door! Oh.
They could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations.
Fuck you, Junkenstein.
The defenders were saved.
Yeah.
And Junkenstein had.
Wait, so the last one would have been. Is that? Wait, who is that?
Oh, look at me!
That's Mercy.
The Angel of Death.
Oh, yeah, Mercy. Oh, wait.
It's Han.
Look at that.
Really, Twinky.
Stop it.
Really? You didn't.
I've never used the tree. Don't judge me.
That was absolutely horrible.
Woo! I've never used him. That was the first... yeah, I was just trying to see if Pony was left.
I think we could have done better though.
Yeah.
You know, one of the achievements in this for this game type requires you to complete this on medium difficulty without the door getting hit. How the fuck are you supposed to pull that off?
Have a good team.
When you put it on easy instead of normal.
No, it says you have to be on medium.
It has to be on medium.
Bam, bam,
well, that was an epic fail.
Nah. Medium again.
Oh, she's a witch?
Oh, she's a witch? Okay. That's weird.
Yeah, I have her on my little like screen thing or whatever, where it shows like the character. And it goes on a broomstick.
Yeah.
I didn't have broomstick. Giggity.
Okay, let's actually discuss who's going to play as who here. Alright, who's good as who? Alright.
MD Gamers, and I won't be McCree,
everyone. Fine, maybe I'll be 76. Unless Gordon was still 76.
I'll be fine, so I'll try him out. I've never tried him out either. So
okay, Gordon, who you go?
Soldier
76,
I guess.
Okay, I guess. Okay. Fucking go all fucking Clint Eastwood on these bastards.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed at his minions and foes, but tonight was the night of Junkenstein's
revenge. You know, I really, really hope at some point they actually make an actual animated Overwatch movie, just like the shorts. And I mean like a full feature-length movie, like, you know, two.
Like how they did
long.
It with Warcraft or whatever?
Yeah. Only not live action, like actually animated, yeah. Like the shorts. Like the...
Yeah,
oh, I could be the next Junkrat.
No, you know, I can't see the Junkrat. Yeah.
If they do that, I will totally watch the fuck out of that movie. I'll get it on DVD, I'll buy the fucking action figures and release them.
I'll buy it on Blu-ray.
Yeah, I'll buy it on Blu-ray.
I'll look at the behind the scenes and everything!
Japanese Star Wars.
No, really, I will watch the show that if that is the movie.
Ow! What the hell just hit me?
Oh my god, who did they hit the door?
You fighting the war?
There's a man like me fighting. Wait, how did you die? War.
I don't know, I just got shot from the side.
You need healing, just something.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh yeah, you're
Anna.
I said Anna.
You said Anna.
Can't tell what I'm saying to the fucking connect.
Oh, there you go.
We should take it. If we see any shooters, we should take them first. Get ready.
I see one! He's shooting me!
It's hell.
Oh, what the freaking Roadhog? Say so, Turkey. Alright, yeah.
Guaranteed play of the game right there, just you wait and see, Twinkie. Just you wait.
What, me?
No, me. I'm not fucking hiding in that building. That fucking hiding, what do you think?
I didn't see anything. Where are
you
from? Well,
you'll see, because it'll be play of the game, I guarantee you. And if it's not play of the game, I'm calling it.
I
just
hope it's not play of the game.
I gotta be amazing now. Be amazing, Twinkie.
I feel like Reaper's kind of still in. Yeah.
Yeah, yep, there he is.
Yep.
Hey, Reaper! How you doing?
Right, I'll
kill that now.
I'll stun him with a flashbang. Flashbang!
Put him to sleep.
Take him. The shotguns are one way. Flashbang!
Oh, he's really coming at me. There you go.
Yeah, dead? Push them back. Yeah, he's dead.
Push him! Okay, Daryl, you bastard.
What? We're on the same side here. There's all the teamwork in this game. And I just see it.
Daryl's cheating. I don't know how, but he's cheating.
How am I cheating? I'm just.
I haven't made up a reason yet, but I wait for it.
I'm just a Jedi badass.
That's a shooty one.
No! Oh.
Tire!
Yeah, Tire's down. Shooting one up there, up top, to the left.
I think my accuracy was freaking on, so it was like little
phenomenal
now.
Another tire. Another tire.
Oh, tire's down.
A Soldier 76 has a much better chance to take that tire off with the spray and play.
Yeah.
Shooters in top, alright, in front.
Jesus, another time?
Ah, oh, you failed for them. Okay.
Push them back. Push them back.
Don't fail me, Porto and Daryl. I got him.
3 minutes. I think that's when. I think that's when.
Porto, stay still. Porto, stay still.
Frank is
still. Who's next? How about you?
One thing about when Roadhog kids over here, we need to make sure that some people are watching these other bots.
Don't worry, I've got multimates ready. I'm gonna take them all out right now.
Well, yeah,
I do.
Oh no!
Oh yeah, I'm very low.
Sir, no!
Take a boot. Lose the force button. Either.
I've never used the dragon.
I put him
to
sleep.
Oh god, watch out, there's a bunch of them going to it.
Guys, there's a bunch of them jumping. Dead.
Oh,
I'm dead.
Oh, we're all dead.
Yep.
Yeah, I got killed by Justin
Sackmon,
but he was cheating.
And
then they blew up the door.
But they could no, it blows up if all of us. His creation.
I thought it was
going to
be easy.
I mean, it's on medium. If you want easy, we have to go to easy.
Yep, I knew it. I totally knew it. Just watch.
I don't think that's you. That's not. That, you're not that. Look at this queer. Look at that awfulness.
That was pretty boss.
That's how you get it done.
That was pretty boss.
Hey, Davril, that's how you do it.
That was really boss. I'm not gonna lie.
No, vote for Davril. Who betrayed us,
Porto? Porto, obviously.
Porto, you were the chosen one. You were supposed to not vote for Davril. Not leave us in darkness. Ooh, a loot box. What's my loot box? I have a gun.
Oh, I mean, when she's in.
Should we do it on easy, or just another medium?
Well, I really just want to fucking complete this, so...
easy
I just want to open my loot box. Easy.
Just so at least we can come away from a victory, at least.
Ooh, I got the Frankenstein monster thing for...
Well, don't get me wrong, we could still do this in medium, it's just... it's a lot harder than I expected it.
Got two skins, wow. One for Roadhog and one for Soldier 76. Our tale begins in Atlas Room. In that case, called for heroes to come to his aid and defend
him against the man, Dr. Junkenstein. Alright, is everyone seeing the same characters?
Yeah.
I need to get better with him. Our tale is about to begin.
Please make an Overwatch movie, pleasant.
I'm pretty good at it.
Oh, wait, how long did it take them to make the World of Warcraft movie?
That wasn't a World of Warcraft movie, that was Warcraft. That's a different game.
Oh, Warcraft, sorry, DJ.
No, it's literally two different games. And Warcraft, I think, came out before World of Warcraft, which means it took them a long time.
How long did it take to make a Warcraft movie then?
It took them a very long time.
Look at that movie.
I'm keeping my eye in this doorway.
That's mine! That's mine too! What was in there? Oh, I missed that one. Hold on. Do it!
Fuck!
Shoot it up top.
Okay.
I was saving Davril.
Fuck it. I've got a shooter. Survival bonus plus 25.
You! You're not allowed to pass my stairs.
I don't know what the survival bonus is, but that's for us. Oh, there's a little bit of people.
Oh,
shoot in the right.
Wow! Wow, that was terrible. Wow, this is awful.
I like the line, age before beauty.
You are not fucking getting past me. Not a one of you.
Shoot up top.
Mate, he's pushing me back.
I see him.
Wait. Yeah, there you go.
I expected more from you.
How are we looking so far?
Run.
They're pretty good. I think he just died.
Oh shit, they hit the door.
Their bodies exploded. The devil. Old wood splintered and shuddered.
Yeah, there he is.
There he is.
That's not him. Maybe in
another life. 3, 2, 1. Not now.
Not now. I mean, your chance is better by saying not now. Worry. Dark prisons coalesced in the mist.
There's Reaper.
No, I'm shooting someone, Reaper. Yeah, you're not important. Gosh, man. Put that one.
He's moving! Oh, God.
Watch out for the zombies.
I killed Reaper!
Yeah! I didn't.
Bro, you looking for trouble?
Make it double. I'll heal you over. To protect the world from devastation, to unite our people with another. Jesse, Jimmy.
That's a name!
Reptile!
Hey guys.
Fuck!
Talk time.
Ah!
I got you.
Ow. Bastard. I need to be healed.
That's you, dude. Yeah.
And then a shooting one just spawned as you finished.
Here, bro. Gotta go.
Fuck. Aww. Fuck. Those things are fucking move so fast, it's hard to hit them.
I think that's the point.
I expect to see why.
Yeah. Pretty fun character to use.
Getting tired, gunslinger.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Oh, did we fuck? Did Hansel just fucking insult me?
Did I? Yes! Haha, fuck you.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Here comes the fucking snake.
Oh, there he is. There's the fat fuck.
Yeah, we always lose at this point. But this is uneasy!
Not this time.
We never
lost.
We talk about it.
Never
reported
there.
Go to
sleep.
A twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Right, you son of a bitch.
We gotta take care of him. I'm gonna shoot the shooters. Oh, he got me! Wow, okay.
He's still dead.
The soldier replied, he's dead, but you guys have to watch the door.
Yeah, well, we all got him.
It toppled to the ground. Lifeless. Nah, I still go.
I'm trying to put it out. Now we can take it by mercy, thank God.
Yeah, the wonder, isn't it? It's not, it's gonna be Junkenstein next.
Like, oh, really?
Yeah. That's how far me and my boss have fought with the
made it. Right after? Dear God. That was real quick.
The witch and I think we have all of them after.
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of
all right, I'll try to kill him. And you guys, I guess. You guys mostly could kill him.
It's high noon.
Out of the night. Watch out,
he's done!
Witcher!
Got him! Reaper! Reaper!
Oh,
but how did
Reaper get here?
Because he comes back.
Got
him.
Reaper's down.
Take on these old bots. Oh, I wasted that. I thought there was more than one that turned around and used it.
Oh, you!
I don't know the Reaper comes back. That's kind of scary.
Yeah,
Rodan
comes back.
Oh, where?
Wheels
on both sides.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I said both sides. But you didn't get the one on the right side. Is that Rodan? Yeah. No, that's not.
Please don't say Rodan.
Oh, Reaper's back!
What the fuck?
He's asleep!
Come on!
Yeah, Everhog was coming.
Stop!
You don't! Touch it!
10 seconds! Just 10 seconds!
Where is the witch?
Got this.
You don't.
Oppa!
Eat him!
Final
battle?
Oh, back to
me.
Oh, shit.
By the way, we have to kill all three of them.
Not that bad looking, not that bad looking.
She brought them all back!
Oh, there you go, she brought them all! Alright, I'll get the doctor. Alright, someone else get Reaper. Oh my god, we have to still protect the door.
Do you see what Junkenstein did? It's taking part of the force.
Gosh dang, take care of the witch. Then Roadhog is annoying!
Too many. Oh,
I'm only
do
so much right now, I'm getting shot by the freaking...
We have to kill the witch.
That's high
enough!
Eat this! The witch is down!
Yeah, the witch is down! Can everyone else? Go to sleep, jump right. Alright, not jump right, Roadhog. There we go. Roadhog's down.
Alright, now it's just Junkenstein. Let's end this.
Like
Come on! Still with them!
Die!
Yes!
Look at my arrow! From the balcony to
the flagstones. Yes.
And as the last of his
love. We did it! There is no way in H2 Double Hockey 6 can we do this on the castle. Medium's gonna be medium's gonna take a lot more effort.
Fucking Davril!
Why are you shooting my TV screen? What's wrong with the guy?
Yeah, bitch! I was saving you! Oh, that's
defend the castle door! Hold the door!
That wasn't even good!
It was more than what you heard.
Ooh.
No, it wasn't! Terrible!
Did you vote for yourself, Turkey?
Why did you vote for yourself?
Of course I did, but you said thank you for whoever voted for me. I'm like, what? That would be you.
Yeah, because
that was fucking intense.
That was, yeah. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. That has been all the Overwatch gameplay I have for this video. Jukenstein's Revenge. It's pretty interesting. The first ever 4-player co-op game mode that they actually had on Overwatch, which I do believe is true. Not really sure, but yes.
It was fun.
It was fun,
could
yes.
Use some work.
Yes, we're definitely going to practice more off-screen. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.